Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on TAK. In this tutorial, we will cover the ATAK Point Dropper and GoTo tool. Let's get started. Begin by opening ATAK and navigating to the main map. In the top right corner of your map, you should see a set of five icons. If you do not see these icons, long press anywhere on the map to toggle them on. Now, select the second from the right pin icon. This is the Point Dropper tool. The Point Dropper tool is useful for dropping points or markers on the map to signify areas or points of interest. By default, you can choose from one of four icons to place on the map. However, note that the rotated red square will prompt you with different options within the options wheel. You may also change the icon palette within ATAK. To do this, click on the box that says Markers. You can scroll through the different palette options to populate new icons. Another way to accomplish this is to swipe left or right through the icon listings. Select your desired icon and then tap on the desired location on the map. This will drop the point. You may place as many icons as you'd like across the map. If you would like to name the points as you drop them, select the pencil icon in the bottom right. This will name the last icon that you placed. When you are finished, tap the back arrow until you return to the main map screen. There are a couple of options to further refine the location of your point. The easiest method is to long hold the point and use the red crosshair to select its new location. The other method is to open the options wheel and select the four arrows. This will open a magnified crosshair where you can again select a new location for the point. To edit your point, select the details icon from the options wheel at about the 5 o'clock position. In the top, you may change the name of the point. Also, you can change the location of the point via coordinates or address. Scrolling down the details page, you will see the remarks section where you can add notes relating to your point. Finally, at the bottom, there is a send button. You will be prompted with all of your contacts that are currently online. You may select individual contacts, or you may select broadcast, which will send this marker to everyone online. The send tool basically takes a snapshot of all the data associated with the point and allows you to send that to any of your contacts that are currently online. Once the point is sent, any of the changes you make to that point will not be updated on the receiver's end. When the point is received by another user, they can edit or delete the point at their own convenience. Returning back to the main map screen and opening the options wheel, you will see many other tools. The two arrows opens the measure tool. You can measure from that point to wherever you tap on the map. Finally, to delete the point, tap the trash can in the options wheel. Feel free to discover the other tools from the options wheel. However, they do not offer significant value for most users. Now, we will briefly cover the GoTo tool. Return to the main map screen and then open the menu designated by the three lines in the top right corner of your screen. Open the GoTo tool. This tool allows you to move your map to an exact location based on the geospatial data that you input. You'll be prompted with several options to enter coordinates. Use the top selection to find the correct coordinate format. However, we are going to focus on the address option on the far right. Click ADDR or address. In the top box, type in the address you would like to navigate to. Try to be as specific as possible. If you would like ATAK to drop a point at the location you are entering, select an icon from the bottom left. If you wish only to pan the map to that area and not leave a point, leave no point selected. If you would like the name of your point to be the address entered, Select Set Address as the title box. Now, hit Find. ATAK will auto-populate the rest of the address within the search bar. If this address is correct, select OK. Your map will move to your desired location and a point will be dropped. From here, you can manipulate the point as referenced earlier in the training. This concludes our tutorial for the ATAK Point Dropper and GoTo tool, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.